Drop pass. Zetterberg lets it go, and that is blocked by Adam Larson, and that stung number six. Back the other way quickly. McDavid cutting for the net. Backhand. He scores. Connor McDavid opens the scoring. His 22nd goal of the year.
And this kid's got a killer instinct. Once he gets inside, he takes it to the net. 1-0 Oilers.
Cut off by Nyquist. But here comes Dreisaitl to McDavid. Drop pass, Dreisaitl. Private shot stopped by Mrazek.
Good shot and a nice save by Mrazek early.
Cycles as he gets that pass from Letestu. Letestu on the steal, centering pass. Karras shot goes just wide. Zetterberg wins it. Detroit Red Wings are the fourth best faceoff team in the league. Out in front, scores Mantha. This game is tied. Nielsen, he wins it back to Larson. Shot scores. Adam Larson from the point. And the Edmonton Oilers retake the lead.
Back to the blue line, a layer of screens. And this one finds the back of the net through Mrazek.
Pass intercepted by Kajula, along with Desharnais and Cassian. Desharnais, Kajula, wrist shot, and that one just missed. Turnover. Nugent Hopkins brings it in. Nugent Hopkins to the middle. Lucic stopped by Mrazek. The rebound. An opportunity for Everly. Here is Nurse with a shot. And Peter Mrazek makes a huge save. Back to Klefbom at the point. Now to Letestu. Klefbom will give it back to Letestu to the middle. Dreisaitl shot whistles just wide. Cassian gives it to Desharnais. David Desharnais. Right up top for grab a shot. What a save by Mrazek.
Great first chance in the second and third, jamming away by Kajula as Mrazek comes up with a couple great saves.
Can't get it by Applicator. Milan Lucic at center. Short pass to Eberle. Jordan Eberle cutting for the net. A backhand scores. Eberle, his 14th goal of the season. And the Oilers have a 3-1 lead.
Little drive through Lucic, takes two players with him. And Eberle sneaks in behind and tucks it home on the backhand side.
Larkin got Helm moving in on a breakaway. Darren Helm scores. It's a 3-2 game as Darren Helm gets his 8th of the year. Andre Sekera. Ouellette has it go by and picked up by Dreisaitl. In with Maroon. 2-on-1. Dreisaitl back to McDavid. Chance for Dreisaitl, just missed. Right out in front, Maroon scores. Patrick Maroon, his 21st goal of the season. And the Oilers have restored their two-goal cushion. The Oilers in the middle of a change. Now Eberle and Lucic out there. Eberle, Lucic, stopped by Mrazek. Backhand goes wide. Thomas Tatar brings it in for the Red Wings. Tatar to Zetterberg at the point. Throws it towards the net. Deflected. Applegator out the side of the net and still in market. And it's a one-goal game. The Red Wings do it again and have closed the gap to one.
And everybody continues to jam away. Everybody funnels to the net. Applegator, one of the best in the slot. And it's Dylan Larkin on the doorstep that puts it upstairs.
From the faceoff, a tripping call coming up. But it's not going to matter as this game comes to an end. And Cam Talbot wins his 33rd game of the year.